skin like puff pastry, aren't you?
Finally, we're home.
Yes, Rain, your mother is crazy.
Well, can you put on Dance Moms?
Don't you think you should, you know, sleep? We haven't been sleeping all week at the hospital.
Also, it's literally 12 a.m.
I know, but I haven't been able to watch it, please. Okay, fine. I'll go put Rain to bed, and you can watch your show. Just please don't stay up too late.
Thank you.
No problem. But please do not stay up late, because remember, you have to pick up Dexter from your sister's house.
Okay.
Love you.
Mwah.
Really? Here I come. Charlie, are you okay?
It's just Alice hasn't called me, and like, she was supposed to call me after coming home from the hospital. Like, what if they didn't make it home? What if they got in an accident?
Charlotte, I highly doubt it.
No, I know, you're right, but still.
Should I call her?
Oh, she may have fell asleep.
Strangle her, Kelly!
Knowing my sister, no. She's probably up watching Dance Moms.
Oh no, she hasn't gotten any sleep from what she told you. I suppose I can call her in the morning. Well, actually, I'll see her in the morning because she's going to pick up Dexter.
Auntie Charlotte, Uncle Levi.
Dexter, why are you still awake?
We put you in bed a long time ago.
Can't sleep. I want my mommy.
Sweetheart, don't worry. You'll be able to see her in the morning.
But that's so long from now.
What does your mommy usually do if you can't sleep?
She puts on Dora the Explorer.
Oh, crap. Well, let's go put on Dora.
Will we? Yay! Thank you.
I'm gonna go to sleep. Good luck with this, Charlotte.
You can't leave me to watch Dexter. Or to leave me to watch Dora.
Well, not like Dora?
No, no, sweetie. I love Dora. She loves Dora. Good night. Let's go put it on, Dexter.
Yay!
Jeez, Alice, I can hear you from our bedroom.
Hey, are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Sorry, I didn't mean to scare you. And she's sleeping. Rain, what time is it?
Oh, it's 8:30. I guess I should get up anyways. I'm coming, Rain.
It's okay, honey. It's okay. Mommy's here.
It's not that hard to be calm, Rain.
I guess you're hungry. I guess I should go get your bottle, though.
Is everything okay, honey?
Yeah, I got her to calm down. That's good. Mwah.
Rise and shine, honey.
Dora.
Sweetie, Dexter, you okay?
I'm fine.
Sweetheart.
Ow!
Sorry, Dexter, I didn't mean to knock you down.
Dora's evil.
Yeah, I think you're going a little crazy.
Daddy!
Oh, hi, kids.
Mommy, are you okay?
Fine, Letty, don't worry about me.
Starving, I want pancakes.
Right, Dexter, do you want pancakes?
I love pancakes.
You, Colette.
This pancake is good.
Hey, kids, you kids can put on a show.
Go, Melon!
Whatever you want, and I'll go make some things.
Mwah.
Children love these shows. I don't really want to watch Cocomelon. I want to watch Bluey. Okay, fine. I guess because I got to choose last time.
Oh, I'll get that.
Oh, hi, guys.
Hi, Rain.
Come on in.
Mommy, Daddy.
Dexter, what are you watching?
Bluey.
Cool.
Hi, Daddy.
Hello, sister.
Dexter, be nice.
I'm being nice. I said hi.
I wish I had a brother.
Being so mean, okay? You have your cousin to play with. And when she's older, you two will get along just fine.
Guess. Thank you so much, Charlie. You're a lifesaver.
Of course, anytime. We love having him here. Except when he wants to watch Dora. It's where I'm gonna have nightmares. Trust me, I have them all the time. Oh, hi, Alice. We're just making breakfast. Do you want to join us?
No, that's okay. We grabbed a bite before we came.
Too bad, because it's pancakes.
On the other hand, my cravings aren't fully over yet, so I'll take some.
Awesome. I'm going to go talk to Cole about some football.
Yep. All about football, right?
Hey, Cole.
Hey, Levi, what's up?
I just wanted to say hi to little Rain over here.
And also, we didn't finish talking about our game the other night.
Oh, yeah. So who do you think's gonna win tonight?
Honestly, I don't really know.
Mommy, you're blocking the screen.
Oh, sorry, honey.
So, how's it been so far?
Ugh. She cries a lot.
That's how Finn was.
She's way more of a crier than Dexter was.
I'd say Dexter's more whiny now, at 2.
Yeah, sometimes Finland can be a little whiny. Colette is mainly shy.
I hope Rain is shy as well.
I already have one big personality to deal with. You know how they say terrible twos? Well, we're dealing with that right now.
Who's your favorite character? I like Bingo. I like Bluey. Ah, I like Bluey.
Rain, calm down.
There she goes. I kind of regret naming her Rain because when
she goes off, she's like a storm.
Rain, stop! We're trying to watch Bluey!
Dexter, what did I say about being nice? Give her to me.
How on earth do you do it?
She just likes me more.
Oh, okay. It makes sense. Did you have to suffer for 9 months? Yeah, from going out and getting you a McDonald's.
Hey, fine, I don't know. I just rock her back and forth and she calms down.
Hold her for a little bit so you guys can talk anyways.
Can I hold her?
Of course, here.
Love her swaddle. Where'd you get it?
I actually got it from the baby shower.
So, is someone glad that we surprised you with it?
I don't know why I didn't want one. I guess it's because, you know, I didn't want people going out of their way to spend money on us.
Okay, I understand a little bit, but thank you. It was really nice.
Of course.
Can I say hi to Wayne?
Of course, Letty, come over here.
Yay. Hi, Wayne. I don't have any really friends that are girls. I have a brother and your brother who hangs out with me. Well, actually, I have like some second cousins or something, whatever that means, but I'm really happy to have an actual cousin that's a girl, and then we get to play together with Barbies.
You might have to wait like another year though, honey, because she's too young right now.
Oh, I know, but we're gonna have so much fun together. We're gonna play baby dolls and have Barbies and American Girl dolls, and it's gonna be so much fun because, look, we even have matching flower headbands.
Oh my gosh, she's the cutest thing ever.
No.
And you will be my new best friend.
Not crying, you're crying. So cute.
Well, I'm gonna go watch Bluey. Oh, that's another thing we get to do together. We get to watch Cocomelon and Bluey, and we're gonna have so much fun.
Oh my gosh, they're so adorable.
No.
Next, are you happy you have a sibling now?
No, I wanted a brother, not a sister. Girls are mean and annoying.
Hey, I'm not either of those. All she does is cry all day. Can't even play with my toys anymore.
Well, it's kind of mean to say that she's annoying, Dexter.
Hey, fine, she's a little annoying. I just wanted someone to play with. Sure, she will play with you when she's older, Dexter. She can't play right now. She's only a baby.
I know, but she gets all the attention.
Well, she needs attention. That's how it was with Colette. My parents obviously still love me. It's just she needed more attention because she couldn't do everything on her own.
I mean, I still can't, really. I mean, I'm only 4. I still, you know, need help and stuff. But, like, babies need more help because now I'm potty trained.
Now Colette is my best friend.
Whatever.
Guys, hope you enjoyed this video. I know it's shorter than the rest of the episodes, and I'm sorry it took a month to come. It's just I have not had very good motivation. I've been really busy with summer and stuff. I'm actually going on another vacation this Friday that I'm super excited about. And yeah, I just wanted to say sorry it's not super long. I will start making longer episodes. This one's just, you know, will be my shortest episode. So hope you liked it. Bye.